We need to talk.
Yeah, I'm really mad at
you. Well, what do you want to do about it? Don't you want
to
get up?
I need you to listen to me, Nathan. I am tired. I am so tired of making up excuses for you and trying to convince myself you're someone you aren't. For the past 2 years, we've been... No. You know what? Fucking no. I've been trying to hold this relationship together for the past 2 years because... I don't want this to end. Because I love you. But I am hurt. And I am absolutely drained. I don't even recognize myself anymore. My friends don't recognize me anymore. No, don't speak. I have kept my mouth shut for far too damn long, and you're gonna sit there and you're gonna hear me out one last time. I have bent over backwards for you. I've given you a place to live. I've been there for you every single time you've needed me and supported you in the midst of your lowest of lows. And yet, you fucking still have the audacity to cheat on me again. A fourth time? Really? Really? Oh, that's funny, right? That's fucking funny? I've bent my morals for you. I've literally thrown everything I've ever believed in love out the fucking window for you. For you, Nathan. And you know, fuck, I know I'm gonna feel so empty after this. But I will get better. I will be better. Because I'm not gonna have someone walking all over me anymore. This is it, Nathan. And don't even try to change my mind about this because you're just gonna be wasting your time. Okay? I am going to leave. And when I get back, I need you to be out of here. Okay? And I need you to take all your stuff with you. I don't want any calls. Or texts. I just want to be alone.